Here to present our final award of the evening is a stellar vocalist who has entertained thousands in her intimate one-woman shows,
yes,
as well as performing with some of the great singers of our time, including Michael Bolton, Lionel Richie, Barbara Streisand, Josh Groban, and Michael Bublé. Please welcome Nita Whittaker.
Good evening. I'm so honored to be here tonight to honor my friend, the recipient of this amazing award tonight. I met Jenifer Lewis 31 years ago, and she was doing a little show in a restaurant called Off Vine in Hollywood. The show was called The Diva is Dismissed, and I could not get enough of her. She became my date night and my laugh fix weekly as she did the show every Sunday night. One of those times, I wasn't able to get a sitter for baby Sky, who is here with us tonight, and I brought her along. I didn't know that Jenifer would call you out in a show. In a quiet moment, Sky made a baby sound. And Jenifer stopped and looked in our direction and melted. At that moment, we became friends. I saw her show 40 times. I knew where the laugh was coming, and I still guffawed anyway. From that show, she became a whirlwind. From In Living Color, Different World, Fresh Prince, to the cult classic Jackie's Back,
yes. Yes.
Preacher's Wife, The Temptations, What's Love Got to Do with It, The Wedding Ringer, The Princess Frog, and the last 8 years on the hit show Blackish as Grandma Ruby. The mother, the black mother of Hollywood, has been making us laugh for over 3 decades. With 69 movies under her belt and over 300 TV episodes and animated characters, Broadway, the thing that calls her the most is using her voice and her platform for good and for change. A beacon for the LGBTQ community, an activist, an advocate for mental health awareness, sharing her own journey with bipolar disorder. She is a voice for the voiceless, like Kendrick Johnson. She also reminded us to get your ass out and vote. She chided, all hands on deck, get your knee off my neck. And the classic, I don't want nobody messing with me in these streets. Because ain't nobody got time for that. But what we do have time for is to stop and acknowledge this thespian's body of work, to acknowledge her big heart for activism, for being a voice for those that are voiceless. Why don't we take a look at some of her work?
Did he say lover?
Holy Lord. Oh, Lordy, gay. Gay. I knew it, but not in my family. Not in my family. Not homosexual. Oh, Lord.
Well, somebody just better get their house in order. That's all I know.
Well, don't look at me, Ma, okay?
I'm looking at you.
All right, well, Mama, you can look at me from behind.
Girl, don't be talking to me about your behind. I gave you that behind.
I know the divorce was hard on you. But maybe in
Mama,
time.
This is not some phase I'm going through.
I left Howard because I'm gay. I'm still the same person, Mama. Danny is good for me.
The Bible says
that... The Bible says to love, Mama. And I love you and Daddy no matter what. Can't you say that to me?
Woo! Hey!
That was masculine. Oh, relax. You haven't got anything I haven't seen already in a much, much larger size.
Are you ready for the tour?
Are you ready to be slapped?
No, ma'am.
Thanks for waiting for me.
Oh, we would've, but there's nothing worse than clotted gravy.
Nothing worse!
What happened to the kale salad I made for dinner?
That wasn't jumbo parsley?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry. I used it as garnish for the chop.
For the chop!
You know you can't eat like this.
Oh, but his chipmunk cheeks are so yummy. Don't you know who I am? Tina Turner's mama. Jackie's back. Juana man.
Fresh Prince's Aunt Helen.
I'm just not much into the old stuff.
Listen to me, little boy. My name is Jenifer Lewis! I have done 60 motion pictures, 257 television shows, and performed on 7 continents, including Antarctica.
She's been dubbed the black mother of Hollywood.
Jennifer Lewis!
Miss Jennifer Lewis!
Jennifer Lewis.
You know, after everybody had died from AIDS, I'll give you a little history. There was a war declared with my generation. It was a silent war. AIDS took out a lot of my friends.
You mourn as long as you have to mourn. And then you get the fuck up and fight.
You know, through humor, laughter being the greatest healer. My whole technique has always been make them laugh and then stick them with that knowledge.
The elevator to success is broken. Take the stick.
My definition for greatness is knowing yourself.
I'm gonna make this better. Somehow, I'm gonna make this better.
We have an intuition that's very important to align and do the right thing. We're life givers. We're life bearers.
I'm very proud of myself. It took me a long time to be able to say those words.
When you have more years behind you than you do in front of you, that's when you learn compassion.
Be nice to each other. Be kind. Help somebody. Love somebody.
Somebody told me a long time ago, they said, love yourself so that love will not be a stranger when it comes.
You gotta get up. And if you just get up, the day will unfold for you. If you put just a little bit in there. And it's when you're hardest hit that you mustn't quit. It's right around the corner.
Tell her to speak up, tell her to shout out, talk a bit louder, be a bit prouder. Tell her she's beautiful, wonderful, everything she doesn't see.
Welcome, my friend, the indescribable, the hurricane we all need, Miss Jenifer Lewis.
I didn't think I was gonna be nice, did you? And come up here and be nice. Mariana, thank you. Yes, very much, my love. Brian Edwards, thank you so much. I love you so much. You've been so good to me. I met Brian when he was a young apprentice at William Morris. I had first arrived. I just finished a tour with Bette Midler. And he heard I was coming in to sign with William Morris.
and he came running downstairs and did an impersonation of me. I said, "You'll do." He knew every line I had ever spoken. And now here he is. Thank you. Thank you so much, Brian.
Thank you.
Yes, yes, please.
Oh. Oh, and that's really pretty. Thank you. Could you hold that, darling?
Hey, listen, guys, I was gonna do a lot of jokes about slapping people, but I chose not to. No, I'm kidding. Listen, but I don't want to joke tonight. I want to say thank you to the International Press Academy. I want to thank you for acknowledging me. I had an argument with my daughter once, and I was like, "Yeah, I work hard, and I this and I that." She said, "You've never worked a day in your life." She was right. I have been one of the fortunate ones to do with my life what I loved to do, and that was to make people laugh. And then when I wanted to see on my face what I saw on everybody else's face, I went into treatment because I wanted to be happy for bipolar disorder. And I want to say to you guys tonight, I'm happy. I am. I am so happy in my life that I pulled myself together and said yes to life. I've just finished my second book. It's called Walking in My Joy. I never thought I'd go around quoting the Constitution, the pursuit of happiness. I have an amazing relationship with the young generations, having been the aunt on television, the mother in so many movies, and now the grandmother on Black-ish, a new series with Molly Shannon and Vanessa Bayer from Saturday Night Live. So I am working with comedic giants now, so I can be funny and have a lot of fun. I want to thank my dear friend, Nita Whitaker, who everything she said was a lie. We're such good friends. She's so full of joy. That makes me so happy. And I want to leave this with you. Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me. Let there be peace on earth, the peace that was meant to be, with love in the lead. Love is what we need. Let us walk with each other in perfect harmony. Let peace begin with me. Let this be the moment now. With every step I take, let this be my solemn vow, to take each moment and live each moment in love eternally. Me!
Jenifer Lewis.